Mechanimals? Wow, this show rocks. This show is about five heroes and they like to go on fairy adventures. Rex is a cool dinosaur. Mousy is good. Unicorn is good. Sasquatch is good. And Komodo is good. Anyways, the animation is good. The stories are in languages. The music is good. The voice actors are good. And the whole show likes a baby show. Too bad it got canceled. I hope it gets a reboot. Do you know who likes the show? Laboratory 85, Sonic the Hedgehog, and the Golden Maid Show Game. They like to join the cast, but they can't. Do you know who hates the show? Racky for Ogin the Cockroach. She's want to kill the characters, but she's going to be grounded even more. So Mechanimals rocks. So does Caillou. So does Oswald the Lucky Buddy. So does the Backyardigans. So does Alvin the Chipmunks from 1993. So does Doki Discovery. So does High Five. So does Top Cat. So does Veggie Tales in the House. So does PB&J Order. So does Hoops and Yo-Yo. So does Wow Wow Whoopsie. And so does Ni Hao Ken Lian. Note, if you hate these shows, I respect your opinion. But anyways, School of Princess sucks. And a salute.